Hi, my name is Shona Joseph, the storyteller, and I am going to read to you today The Cars Christmas. I hope you enjoy this book, so let's get started. Lightning and Sally trim the tree. Major hangs lights carefully. This is the picture. Flora serves Sergeant leads the group ahead. Major pulls a big red sled. Ramon paints stripes on Lightning and Plume. He picks the colors red and green. Lizzie sells stickers and holiday buyers. Louie makes wreaths from ribbons and tires. Cars drive home after shopping all day. They are stopping on the way. Lightning dashes through the snow. Major's ready if he needs a tow. Gloria shines every snow tire. Sally warms up by the fire. Sergeant with antifreeze. Mistro makes Mater sneeze. Fillmore fills cars with nice warm fuel. Goes to snowplow school. The town is filled with holiday cheer. Christmas is the best time of the year. The end. I hope you enjoyed this book. I love this book. I hope you enjoyed this book. Thanks for the author and illustrator who wrote this event.